Your SJ access box contains three things: the hotspot device, a micro USB cable, and an AC adapter for charging the hotspot. The power button is on the side of the hotspot next to AT&T's globe logo. Press this first and look at the display. On the display, pay attention to the battery level, network indicator, signal strength, Wi-Fi name and password, and number of devices connected. Use the micro USB cable to connect the hotspot to the AC adapter and plug it in. Please unplug the hotspot when it reaches 100% and keep it unplugged until it reaches about 15%, then recharge. This will give the battery a longer life. Now check the network connection and signal strength. The hotspot should be connected to AT&T's network and the signal strength should be between 1 and 5 bars. The more bars, the stronger the connection. You may need to walk around your house or apartment with the hotspot to find the areas with the strongest signal strength. Next, find the Wi-Fi network name and password. Use this information to connect your device to the hotspot wirelessly. Devices may connect differently, but generally you will want to find the wireless icon and click on it. The network name should appear in the list. Select the network, enter the password, and connect. Here's some demonstrations using common operating systems. Windows. Click wireless icon in lower right. Select network. Enter password. Connect. Mac. Click wireless icon on top of screen. Enter password. Connect. Chrome, Android. Click wireless icon in settings. Select network. Enter password. Connect. Mac OS. Click wireless icon in settings. Select network. Enter password. Connect. If you're having issues with your hotspot, take out the battery, wait for 5 minutes, and set it back in and turn on. If you still have issues, please contact your school or San Jose Public Library, depending on where you received your hotspot from, for support.